Good morning, dear students, and welcome to the VLN class. Today I am here with the MCQ questions, revision MCQ questions from literature and grammar both. Let me tell you first that we already finished our syllabus for PT3. So I am going to give you some important questions which are going to which will come in your PT3 examination. So after this, you have to copy all this question answer in your textbook and also have to memorize, okay? So let's see question number 1. Tick the correct antonyms. Antonyms हम लोगों को opposite word tick करना है, वो भी सही वाला, ठीक है? तो हम लोगों का options है noisy and loud, argue and quarrel, agree and disagree, none of this. So our correct answer is agree and disagree, okay? Question number 2, Mount Everest is the deafest peak in the world. Mount Everest is the deafest peak in the world. So our correct here are options, sweetest, fastest, highest, nearest. So our correct answer is highest. Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. Question number 3, the turtle is always at desk. The turtle is always at home, park, street, none of this. So our correct answer is home. The turtle is always at home. We use simple present tense to make dash. We use simple present tense to make what? General statement, past form, present form, none of this. We use simple present tense to make general statement. Okay. Next question is, who was Akbar? Who was Akbar? Wasserman, Mughal king, minister, courtier. So our correct answer is Mughal king. Who was Akbar? Akbar was a Mughal king. Question number 6. We saw dash between two things. What we saw between two things? Adjective, verb, comparison, none of this. So our correct answer is comparison. We saw comparison between two things. Question number 7, I dash a beautiful vase, it was broken yesterday. So we have to put correct word, have, had, has, none of these. So our correct answer is, I had, okay. There is given a wrong answer, cut this have and you have to write had. I had a beautiful vase, it was broken yesterday, okay. Question number 8, when the ship began to move, what did the captain say? When the ship began to move, what did the captain say? Here are options, meow meow, quack quack, croak croak, moo moo. So our correct answer is quack quack. What did the captain say? Quack quack. Question number 9, which word does the turtle use to describe his house? Which word? Which word did it this wrote in the poem? Huge, snug, hard, none of this. So our correct answer is snug. Snug means warm, garmi, you know. Question number 10, among these words, which word is used for singular? Here are options. In this words, which you words are used for singular? Were, are, is, have. So our correct answer is. We use is for singular, okay. So students, these are some important MCQ questions which are going to come in your PT3 examination. So you have to copy all this question and answer and also memorize it, and I will come back with more questions, important questions. Till then, goodbye, take care.